Honourable Minister of Education.
Well, thank you, Mr. Speaker. You know, it's funny about the opposition leader, because every day with him is Back to the Future Day. You know, never mind 1995. You know, when he gets into his DeLorean each morning, he sets the clock back to 1955. He thinks we should send our kids back to the days, bygone days of teacher layoffs and crumbling classrooms. His anti-science, anti-research agenda means he doesn't think students should be trained for the jobs of the future. The opposition leader and his Conservatives don't believe in climate change. They have no interest in what scientists have to say. They would kill clean energy hydro projects that provide that replace them with, all with carbon-producing gas plants. Mr. Speaker, we invest in science labs for the well-being of our students so they know what's going on in the world, but also that they have the skills and the knowledge to get good jobs in the future.